No, they don't. That's why they man's best friend.
Those are always puppies.
The homes too.
Puppy. Do you remember me, puppy?
Hi, puppy.
Hi.
And the kids.
This is Kobe in his vlog.
Hi. Oh.
That dog was so cute.
So I was coming out here to run some errands and everything, and look who I find in the hotel hallway.
Hi.
And guess what they're talking about?
We were talking about Colby's vlog. The first thing that we did this morning
was watch
both of his vlogs. We're such a good vlogger. Number two, his vlog is hysterical.
Thank you so much.
Never stopped vlogging. It made my whole day so far.
If I can help one person in need with one vlog, you better believe I'm gonna vlog. Every day.
So this morning, I'm super hungry, so I gotta go eat, get some more time-lapse stuff. Hopefully this one will be better than yesterday's.
Let's go. I gotta think about this for a second. I could go to St. Louis Breadco. I could go... I had not even thought about this. I got my bike all the way out of here, and I have no idea where I want to go. I guess I'm going to go to Breadco, because that is the first thing that came to my mind. I always have the dilemma when I'm eating, whether I should eat everything because I paid for it, or if I shouldn't overstuff myself, because they say you shouldn't do that. I ate everything though. The time lapse was okay today. I think it's definitely better quality and everything like that. John Tartaglia, who's I think been in both of the vlogs so far.
Can you say Wanda Perv again?
Wait, what are we doing?
Somehow. But yeah, actually endorsed my vlog on his Twitter page, which is super cool. So shout out to you, John. Thank you so much for the endorsement. So I haven't talked about my shirt yet. Figure I might as well plug that now in my vlog. Alright, so yeah, so my shirt, Between the Lines. It's a show I wrote in college at Rider University. And I'm really, really proud of it. All the music's up on iTunes, so I'm gonna link to that so you can check that out. Idea that I want to start dollar away every day or something like that. See, I want to give a dollar away every day just to a stranger. That's part of the segment of this vlog. I feel like that would be fun and entertaining and also a good thing to do. The only problem is I just got cash back at Straub's and I got $10, but it's $10 bill. So before I can give a dollar away, I need to get a dollar.
I'm just wondering if I could get some change after eating.
How's your day going?
It is great. Great. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Got my 10 ones. Super excited. We're going to start dollar a day, every day, or whatever I called it before.
give this lady a dollar. Hi, excuse me. I'm doing this new thing. I'm giving out a dollar every day, and I want you to have this dollar. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Just gave away my first dollar. It was awesome. I was surprisingly super nervous to give that lady that dollar. A dollar and a smile. That's my motto. All right, I'm heading back to home too. I don't need to film the rest of this bike ride.
Back at the hotel. It's been a great day today. We're gonna have another awesome show of Wizard of Oz tonight. Showtime.
Show's up.
So excited. Check in tomorrow for another vlog. Have a great day. See ya.
That it was going to be so funny.